entertainment, every love song that the radio played. Well, that was many years ago.